A bike repair shop in Elmira is getting ready for a ride of silence that happens all over the world. It honors cyclists who have been killed or injured on the road. Elmira Community Cycle says the ride is on May 15th at 7 p.m. People are asked to wear white if they want to participate. Community Cycle says it also is restoring a ghost bike memorial for Charles Rogers. The 68-year-old was killed by a hit-and-run driver on Grand Central Avenue in 2019.